Okay, I'm still working on this. I'll be right back. Hold on.
Check your notes. Okay, but
hello? Well, what do you know about that? She hung up. That was a very tough call.
I'm a big call.
And she was not happy with me, in case you couldn't tell.
Okay, yeah.
I'm up the call if you want to call me. Okay, I'm up the call if you want to call me.
What is the box for the left of the phone? It's got, looks like three dials on it. To your right a little bit. Yep, right there.
That is just a headset box that's very standard that comes with these type of telephones to control the headset so that you can mute.
I gotcha.
Okay. Here's another toy I have. Get ready for this one.
Alright.
They're called Bucky Balls. Very strong rare earth magnets.
Huh. You just play with those?
You can get this thing really, really long.
Wow.
Yeah. And make a big chain out of it if you wanna.
Wow.
You know? Going, to the point that it gets to be about 3 feet long.
Wow.
Anyway.
Those are your toys? So, are there other, like, how your desk is set up or anything that is help, like the keyboard tray, or is that just kind of... how did you decide on how to set up your workstation?
Just wanted to have... I used to have a lot better workstation, but this is just, you know... what I need to do the job, I wanted to have the phone where I could reach it, I wanted to have the... I don't need the screen, so I don't need